On the Big Island, Hawaiian Electric and Puna Geothermal Venture reached a new agreement to reduce costs and expand output. The new contract includes an upgrade of the 38-megawatt geothermal facility. Once that's done, residents could see their bills drop by about $7.50 a month in 2022 and close to $13 a month in 2023. The agreement still needs to be approved by the PUC. Over on